A Navy SEAL has pleaded guilty to involuntary manslaughter for his role in the hazing death of a U.S. Army Green Beret in Africa. Chief Petty Officer Tony DeDolph pleaded in a military courtroom in Norfolk. Army Staff Sergeant Logan Melgar died in 2017 during a military hazing ritual. DeDolph says that he put Melgar in a chokehold to make him lose consciousness, but then he never woke up. DeDolph faces a maximum of 22 and a half years in prison when sentenced.